chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
The grand game. $10,000 is the total winnings that you can get off of us. Let's see the target price today. Target price is $5.50. Move the $10,000 back to $1, please. Thank you very much. Now, the target price of $5.50, here's what that means. Out of the 6 grocery items that we have here, 4 of them are priced less than $5.50. All you have to do is pick the 4 that are less than $5.50, and you get $10,000. George, tell us all about them, please.
All right, here we go. First up, that's a 15-ounce can of split pea soup, a 38-ounce box of lasagna, a 6-count pack of Bath bars with cocoa butter, a 4-pound bag of sugar, a 4-count pack of containers and lids, and then finally, that's a 24-count bottle of pain reliever.
All right, less than $5.50. Name something easy to get started.
Soup.
I hope it's less than $5.50. $2.29. You got $10. Let's get $100. Another one. Less than $5.50. Make it an easy one.
Sugar.
Call me true. It is $3.19. Have $100. Let's get $1,000. Let's get another one.
Containers,
less than $5.50 gets her $1,000 for bringing on. Huh? They're good in the freezer. You can stop right now, take your $1,000 and sit down. Because if you're wrong on the sixth answer, you lose it. But if you're right, you get $10,000. What do you think? Good. Lasagna, bath bars, pain reliever. Which one is less than $5.50? Bath bars, less than $5.50. It is. What? 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 Because there's only 24 of them in the pack. It's a tiny little one. Spin the wheel right after this. Don't go away.